At the recent International Crime Stoppers Conference held in Cape Town, officials spoke about their investments in technology to make the city safer.
On the technology front, something that plugs into that, of course, is us trying to just catch up with the rest of the world. Something that very few modern police forces would consider rolling out of a police station without is computer-aided dispatch and integrated spatially-enabled response or resource management. That's something that no police force in South Africa has. And it's something which by the beginning of next year Cape Town is working towards, and that will have some distinct advantages in terms of allowing us to give effective business intelligence, allowing for more competent and efficient response, allowing us to dispatch our resources competently, and understanding where all those resources are, utilizing them more effectively. CCTV is something that you're well familiar with. Almost all cities run CCTV. Cape Town has the largest CCTV footprint in Africa. This is from our transport management center. And you all know the kind of stuff we do with CCTV, from public disorder, from policing public disorder, and can I add, prosecuting the individuals with it afterwards, even civilly when we need to, as we have recently, to what is probably one of the more interesting things we've been experimenting with, and that's been gunfire detection, gunshot triggers. There is a series of audio sensors around the community, and this allows us to instantly pinpoint where that shot is coming from. We're achieving accuracies of about 0.5 meter to 2 meters accuracy in terms of pinpointing it, and that allows for very rapid policing response. But of course it allows us some other more important things as well, and that includes making sure that your detectives have access to information, so it provides a whole range of useful forensic data for them to call on.